Balls on Hosel, his first, team's first. Balls on Harrison, his first, team's first. Thank you. Falls on Sam Whitmore in his first, team's second. Isaiah Curry at the line, two shots. Isaiah Curry is lined up replacing Travis Rozelle. Alzon Roberts, that's his first, team's fourth. Arthur Bees in the line, two shots for Broncos. Mason Tynes went into line up, replacing Eli Spencer.
Thank you. freshman into the lineup for Sparta. Bryce Beckman and other freshmen into the lineup replacing Mark DeVries and Mason Thomas Hunt. Porter Gretchen into the lineup replacing Colton Bosch.
Thank you.
Falls on him and his first team spit. Carter Volkers into lineup for Sparta.
Thank you. Thank you.
Carter Goldberg is in the lineup for Sparta. Jax Wilson. Boston Porter freshman in his first team sport. Calls on Eli Spencer, his first team, sixth. Mason Thomas, my fourth. Mason Thomas went to line up with the Broncos. Replacing Porter Crutchman, Henry Whitmore to line up for his spot.
Thank you. Oh my God.
Falls on Becklin, his second, turns 10. Volker's at the line, two shots.
Thank you.
and making both the community and our kids part of his family. Tonight, not only do we celebrate a win and another winning season for Coopersville boys basketball, we celebrate Coach Ben Kempen, the teams he's coached, as he's earned his 150th Bronco boys basketball win. Thank you, Coach Ben Kempen. Mr. Longstrand has a game call for Mr. Ben Kempen. Like that. Thank you, Mr. Ben Kempen, once again, for his dedication to Coopersville community, athletics, and basketball. Thank you.
Move your finger there, Pete.
No, your finger.
You gotta show the 150, there you go.